It's that time of the year again. Corn mazes, turning leaves, pumpkin spice, and time for a good scare. Something one local St. Cloud family is all too familiar with.
This year is our 20th anniversary of Molitor's Haunted Acres.
An event Tammy and her husband started small.
It started as simple as our kids asking, "Dad, what are you doing?" "Well, we're going to put people on a trailer and we're going to scare them."
And grew into something so much more.
You know, every year we're delighted by how many people come out of tradition.
A tradition that includes a haunted hayride, zombie hunt.
What are you doing in my woods?
And countless different characters to make the haunt come alive, Molitor's has grown to have it all.
And after 20 years, Molitor's Haunted Acres has learned that it's not just about the scares, it's about the laughter too.
Of course!
Are you ready? You know, here it's all about how much fun you had. How loud did you scream and how much did you laugh? It is about a good time.
Tammy says she's happy her and her family can create a new haunt every year to enchant those who dare to enter, and
we're looking forward to year 21, and we're going to keep going and keep the tradition alive.
Jenna Kingsley.
Thank you.
UTVS News.